Yo, so guys, it's Boys Justice. Welcome back to the crazy ass abandoned farmhouse exploration. It's now literally 12 a.m. So we're going to do a 12 a.m. exploring of an abandoned farmhouse. You know, it's abandoned since 2015, so about 3 years now. And the owner was a woman, but the paramedics came after her because she has some medical things, you know. She was very old, so complications, you know. Her health was not very good anymore, so yeah. Anyways, it's abandoned for about 3 years from now, guys. Smash the like button and let's get straight to the video. And I keep hearing things from those bushes here right now, legit. Probably an animal, something like cat. Or maybe it's just haunted. Look, look. It came from here now. Alright. I'm here with the Digo.
Da.
And there's a car driving very slow now. Too slow. I don't like it. And my batteries are almost empty. Oh shit, there he is. Come on, drive. Ah, he's gone. Nice. Alright, guys, he is now. There's actually the farmhouse there. I don't know if you can see it good right now because my flashlight is almost dying. Like you can see, it's getting darker and darker and darker and it can't focus anymore so good. Damn, I guess I'm gonna just put some other batteries inside my flashlight now. Oh shit! I swear something is in bushes right now, man. Alright, guys. My batteries are here now. I'm gonna put some more batteries now. I always prepared right now. What? Is Danny there?
I'm ready.
Ah, it's Freddy hiding for us. I need to put some other batteries inside my flashlight. Because I can see a shit at the moment. Rodrigo's there. Yeah. Alright. Sorry for this uninteresting part of the video. But I had to do this. Look, guys, you can see way more than before right now. It was actually barns. I don't know if it still filled with some stuff or not. But let's find it out very first before we go into the farmhouse itself. Oh shit! Stupid wooden thing. Just a barn for the animals. Also, let me know in the comments below if you want to see more abandoned farmhouse exploration, guys, especially at night or day. Just let me know in the comments below, and yeah, so I can do more. So I know you love the abandoned farmhouse exploration, guys. I love it, especially at night. It's so scary and creepy at the same time. Oh, freaking hell! Oh shit! Stupid birds! Or wait, it were pigeons. Oh, it's him, I guess. Guys, there's actually a bat here inside. I don't know if you can see it, but this machine thing looks new. It's probably this barn is actually, I guess, still in use by another farmer or something. That's nice here. Alright. Yes, I'm gonna film this uncut, guys. From now. Because it's not that big. So it's possible to explore it in one piece. Also, let me know in the comments below if you want to see more uncut videos. Maybe if you want to see uncut videos where we're exploring abandoned, haunted places. So we can capture everything on camera. Actually, a lot of dorms here as well. And here we are, guys, inside the farmhouse. Abandoned for about 3 years, still filled with some furniture. But I guess some homeless people slept here. Because look at this lane here. And there's actually some Red Bull here as well. A cheap brand of Red Bull, you know. And back. What the hell is this? Maybe for a cross. Some more seats here and coaches. It's a little bit a mess, but it's still here, the furniture. But and a lot of papers. That's this. Oh, for electricity. Look at the walls. Very old decay.
We are okay.
What? Oh, look, guys, ice cream. Check this out, the kitchen, baby. An old, typical Belgian farm kitchen. With a fridge. There's actually still food inside, I guess. Oh, look at this. Ugh. What the hell is that?
Just kind of careful on the cut food.
There must be eggs there. I bet the eggs are not good anymore. So if you're gonna eat those eggs right now, you are definitely on the sea. You sit on the sea for about many hours because you have to shit so hard like you never did before. Oh, look, guys, a celebrity here. Rudy Beaupré. Rudy Beaupré. She must be a fan of Rudy Beaupré. Look, guys, Rudy Beaupré. That is his last name. That is his first name. So his first name was Rudy. With a giant smile on his face. He was so happy. Back in the days. Oh, that. It's rice. Some food for baby chickens. Hand gloves. Oh, this looks new. What a mess here. And if you're wondering which door this is, there's actually a door from the basement, guys. But the basement is underwater. You see? I guess this was a sort of sleeping room. I don't know where the heck Rodrigo is. Probably upstairs. But check this, guys. This is really crazy. She must be Catholic as well. With a Jesus cross there. A douche. A shower, I mean. We actually call shower, guys. And here in Belgium, we call this actually douche. It's French as well. A little bit. Let's see. And this was a sort of bed. A self-made bed. Alright, let's go to the attic. Rodrigo is probably there.
I hope.
Yo! You here? What? Are you what the hell? Where the heck were you, man? You were outside? I guess you went to the attic.
Ik zat hier.
What?
Ik zat hier.
Where?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we're now upstairs. I guess I thought Rodrigo was here. But he was actually still bouncing, what the hell? Okay, you freaky ass.
Yeah.
Okay, this is actually bad for two persons. Maybe we can do normal challenge here.
Man.
Little mattresses here as well. Closets, old school closets, very old. Dude. Check this, guys, a lot of more mess here on the attic. Dude! Imagine if there's actually an Ujisav made Uji board laying here on this table now. Just like we found in the Villa Suicide, guys, in the abandoned villa. That is very haunted, where someone died and suicide. It was a woman that hang herself up or something. I don't know for sure, but it was definitely suicide, guys. And she is actually haunted this place. But there was actually an evil spirit as well. And that woman who did suicide was actually the good one. Because he saw that woman for multiple times. And there was actually some pictures from kids. And he did put the pictures on the kids. Where the pictures still on the floor, you know. So they couldn't see what's on the pic, so he turned the pictures, and then she was actually happy with now. But she was actually hiding for another spirit that he saw on the main floor, that was actually an evil one. Because he was, I don't know, he was actually in trance. Right? Mm-hmm. What? What is he? Where? This?
Here.
This?
Here.
This?
Not there, thank you.
No way, what the hell? What the hell? Holy shit, guys! Ah, that's scary ass doll, legit. Oh shit, it's just like a real human, man. It's legit like a real one. Holy shit, that's creepy. Holy shit, check this on the screen, guys. That's literally so creepy as hell. Check this. Holy! Okay, I then saw this first. I'm proud that I then saw this first. But he actually saw this as first, and he. Oh shit, man, you see everything here. Damn! That's scary! Old jackets. Alright, I guess you saw everything right now. I told you guys, this wasn't so big. And what was I was telling about that villa, the abandoned villa where that woman took dead suicide, guys, on in the building, you know, in the villa. Well, I'm gonna put that video link in the description below. It's crazy ass haunted, guys. We need actually to leave because I then trusted there, you know. I was so scared, or really was scared, especially with the freaky self made Ouija board, a lot of candles around it. That was crazy, with, and especially with the crazy ass creepy doll there. So, yeah. I'll put that video in the description below, guys, if you haven't saw it. Drop it like, just like you do, like you're doing this video now. Smash the like. We appreciate it. And if you know I love abandoned typical typical Belgian abandoned farmhouses, let me know in the comments below as well. Also, subscribe to my channel, guys. Put notifications on so you will see my new videos as first. And yeah, till the next one. Peace! Thank you.